Okay, we are back playing Assassin's Creed Revelations. It has memory sequence. It's sequence 7. Memory. I don't know. At least I think this is sequence 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. Memory 2.
Caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is hiring other skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Shakulu, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Shakulu, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
How did I just push? Interact button. Oh, I almost fudged it there for a second. Crap. Should have waited. I'm just impatient.
Not everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah siti kutsasin. That Turkmen renegade did this. Şakulu. I'll kill him!
Wait!
Just thinking of a YouTube clip. So no, YouTube clip I saw on the right.
Cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Jonas.
Deserve no pity.
He's still alive.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then, you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You'll panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Palea Logos.
Okay. It's in my wallet. It's in my wallet. Okay. Excuse me for a sec. You know. Ah, the report is going. I won't stop recording. Just might like hearing this. Hey, Mum. Houston. Stuck it in there straight after you gave me the cards. I never moved them out of there. Thirty-eight. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, today seems to be a like a deal of days. And that's the way in. It's kind of hard not to take damage when people got guns shooting at you. First got here. It came through that door right above the mini-map. Architecture, there must have been something else here. Eh? What a gift to the Romans. You know what I'd love to see? What was it like in Roman times?
I don't see him.
Bah, not important.
Forgot the bombs, man. I've actually straight up forgot to do the bombs.
Hold up.
Shit! Get him!
Close! Better have a look.
wonder when the cannon was created.
Die this day, dog!
Couldn't see, I needed the counter.
Make peace with God.
Headhound is definitely worth it.
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Do not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinopolis. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Orion, stand fast. Do not let anyone break it. Stop that man! Cut it down!
You take advantage of a poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
You thought I would be easy, meat?
Yes, he said that.
I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Huh? But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. What am I, Byzantine? These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings, all Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. Seek your fortune. See if you can within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Poor Manuel, last of the Palaeologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man, impossible to keep in line.
Disappoint me, Amet. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds that pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind.
His secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions! Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sofia Sarko. Is that her name?
She knows nothing. Leave her be.
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her.
I know you'll try.
Did I know he was a bad guy? Yep.
On him! Get the
place. Thank you.
back in time. Once I finish loading, I'm gonna pause the video and then I'm gonna quickly go do something.
Niccolo Polo, our time together was brief, I know. But I have faith this codex will answer the many questions you have yet to ask.
Altair, this gift is invaluable. Grazie.
So, where would you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wild stories.
He is a little young for such tales, but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolo, your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you, Mentor.
Be back in a second.